Okay, Sister Christina is a nun, obviously. She has some difficult stories behind her from her childhood and from the way she became a nun, actually. And she's carrying all this all her life until this meeting that happens in the film. And in a way, it's the same for Jason's character, for Joey, that he has things he cannot tell to anybody and he's completely alone with them. And they meet, they have this summer for them that they can, how to say, get rid of some things that they have stuck in their hearts and can have somebody close to them and see things a little bit different and change some things, some maybe not. And
what was it like working with Jason?
It was great. It was amazing. First of all, before the shooting, when we had time to rehearse and to get into the film and to talk about the characters, it was just great the way he really loved the script and he wanted to do it, and he had so much energy and humor and ideas and just everything. And all the time we needed to go to locations to try to change the text, just everything. And then on set, I think we had a lot of trust in each other, and we trusted each other that we really try our best, and it was great. It was a great feeling. I think, I hope they're gonna take some of the humor that's in there, some of the hope that's in there, and that they're gonna think sometimes that people that we meet for a few hours maybe are very important in our lives. Okay.